Yes, I stand in your front this morning testifying what really the word of God have already spoken in the book of Isaiah. He said, no weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. I'm talking the expert of the water of life. Brother, is that correct?
Yes, that's right.
The water of life. In me, I don't know about you. Please, believe in this water. Remember the water of Bethesda. When Jesus helped the crippled man that couldn't be able to run into it. This water is water of life. I repeat, Jesus is a sweeter name. I know. It's always just the same. Oh, praise his holy name. Oh, that is him. Why I love him so much. Jesus is a sweeter name. I know. Why sing these songs? That this water is a water that I can never forget in my life till the last day of my life. Because I know what has gone out in my body when I took this water. That's why I'm standing here in your presence. If you don't know the power of this water, please, if you have any sickness, no need unless you don't know how to pray. As he takes it, says, Father, this water in me, change it, heal me. That's all. And the sickness in me, my leg, as I'm telling you now, I retired in the General Air Force over 7 years. I can't take up my leg. But as I'm telling you now, I can jump now. With me now. I can jump. Thank you.
Eja pato tu da fun Jesu yi. Amen. An baba tun ru igbagba soke nipa to mi iye. Loruko Jesu a oye. Won lati bi odun meje seyin e sa won o le gbe dara sugbon nipa ta dress ni lo mi iye. Ko ti morisirisi aisan jade ninu aye awon. Ko esa won re won ba be sin fo soke. Loruko Jesu a o fo fayo.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun. Oba to mi lo nupo loyin to mi wa sipo robi nipo bimo mo dupe lowo Olorun torun pe gba kin to loyin pastor kan so pe tin ba loyin pe kin lo so hospital to ga jan pe operation ni ma fi bimo ba mo wa loyin mo a ma gbadura bi ba pe Olorun ijo bimo mi o dowo e Olorun de se koju 30 minutes lo mo de bimo e ni aya talafia I elekeji ni pe abro mi na wa ninu opo loyin ti pe mi jo Tuesday in pe omi da lare omo de wa mo wa gbadura mo na Olorun iwo lo ba da maje mo anu lori oke o lo afanu o lori le mi ni ana ni ole ana de pe mi pa bro mi bimo ni aya talafia yesu se
eja pato tun da fun Jesu yi o amen ki la le fi so fun fun to se yi eja paro pe Jesu o se o amen. Our sister is appealing God for all God did in her life, for God deliver her safely. Before she get pregnant, a pastor told her that whenever she get pregnant, she must go to a very good hospital. So that, because what he saw is that he's going to be operated. But instead of her to be operated, she delivered safely. And secondly, our sister also delivered safely yesterday. Every of our pregnant women here shall deliver safely in the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Akoko na modupe lowo Olorun fun ore ofe. Ati anu e to mu mi wa sibi laaro e because e sugbogun lati le je ka wa sibi apede mi o se mo pa se ma ba testimony o ye ki ti give testimony ni last upper week but mo dupe lowo Olorun fun to Olorun se ninu aye mi ipe last 2 weeks mo kan ri pe eti mi ho iho ye ho afẹ to ri mi mo so fun dada pe eti mi ho ko de se mi ri to pe emi gan ni mo mo ati gboro gan pelu awon eyan o difficult so gba to sha ya tu mo ja tu mo lo bi se tu mo wa de mo ri pe oyi wa n ko mi mo lati wole mo wa lo si bi tu mo da omi alayo with faith mo da sinu omi mo wa da mo sha be sin da sara mo da sara gan so mo sha ri pe mo wa lo sun gba ti ma ji gbogbo eti tun o ye tun wa fe to ri mi mo ri pe everything vanish mo yan Olorun logo. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mother said he had this attack on her ear, that she's feeling some strange sound. But after the usage of the prayer water, all this ceased. Every strange sound in your life for evil shall cease in Jesus' name.